Hello everyone, in this video tutorial, we'll see how to run triglyceride test using the kit manufactured by Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains 1 bottle of triglyceride reagent, 1 bottle of triglyceride standard of 200 mg% concentration, and the instructions for use. We recommend all the users to read the instructions for use thoroughly before using the test. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as clean and well calibrated pipette of 1000 microliter volume, clean and well calibrated pipette of 10 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 1000 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 10 microliter volume, tissue paper, clean and dry tubes in which the test is to be performed, patient sample, and timer or stopwatch. Before we look at the procedure, let's have a look at the preparation of working solution. Now, triglyceride is a single reagent ready to use. Hence, there is no requirement to prepare a working solution prior to performing the test. Now, as per the protocol, we need to take 3 different tubes, one for blank, one for standard, and one for test. In the first tube of blank, we will take 1000 microliter of reagent only. In the second tube of standard, we will take 1000 microliter of reagent and 10 microliter of standard. In the third tube of test, we will take 1000 microliter of reagent and 10 microliter of patient sample. And then we will mix the entire reagent mixture and incubate it for 10 minutes at 37 degrees Celsius and then aspirate the reaction mixture into the instrument to take the absorbance. Let's see how we can do it. So first we will take 1000 microliter or 1 ml of triglyceride reagent without the air bubbles and pour it into all the 3 tubes. Please note that as per the protocol, we have labeled the 3 tubes. The first one for the blank, the second one for the standard, and the third one for the test or the patient sample. So now we will take 10 microliter of standard, wipe the outside of the tip with a tissue paper, and then add the standard to the second tube in which we have previously labeled for the standard and mix the components of the tube thoroughly. Then we will change the tip and we will take 10 microliters of patient sample. Again, wash the outside of the tip with a tissue paper and add it to the third tube which is labeled for the test and mix the components of the tube. And then we will incubate it for 10 minutes. At 37 degrees Celsius. Please note that while the incubation is going on, switch on the instrument and open the program and keep it ready to read the blank. Please refer to a separate video in which we have explained clearly how to program triglyceride kit on any semi-automated biochemistry analyzer using the information provided in the instructions for use. So now we have opened the program and kept it ready. And the program gives a message to read the blank after the incubation is over. So once the incubation is over, we will directly take the tube of the blank and then aspirate the reaction mixture into the flow cell. After a small lag time, the instrument will automatically calculate the absorbance of the blank. Now the instrument gives the instruction to read the standard. So we will take the second tube which we have prepared for the standard and then aspirate the reaction mixture of this tube into the instrument. Again, after a small lag time, the instrument will give the message to rerun the standard, where we will select no because we have taken only one tube of the standard. So now, as you can see, the instrument has calculated the absorbance of the standard and also calculated the factor. And now the instrument gives the message to read the sample. So now we will take our third tube of the test and then aspirate the reaction mixture of this tube in the flow cell. Again, after a small lag time, the instrument will calculate the absorbance and the result of the patient sample. If you wish to run more patient samples, follow the exact same procedure. This is the correct way to perform triglyceride test. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.